I'm showing you how to put the harness ropes on the Mavic 2 so that there's no chance they get mixed with the props. Put the harness rope here. Take it under the props and cross it under here. And then just connect the shackle to both ropes. And then what's left is you put the rubber band to hold it here, and also sometimes use another band just to make sure it's here. Now it's impossible for the props to touch it, and you're ready to go.